Guys, it's Kelsey, and today Maggie left her plasma car here, so we're going to be riding it, and I'm going to set you guys right there, so that way you guys can see me ride down the driveway, and it'll be super fun, because we need a stop sign, a do not enter sign, and a traffic light, so yeah, we're going to get started. You said, go. Is getting up my driveway. We're gonna go back down, but I'm gonna face you guys like this. So that way you can see me more over there. This is a super short video, by the way, but I'm going to set you guys through here so that way you can see me driving it down the driveway. Okay, I'm gonna go back down the driveway. And we're gonna bring it this way. It's gonna be fun. Yeah. But I'm only gonna show my face because I can't show my address. I'm not bringing it. Oh my god, it's scared me. I will. My mom scared me. She walked in from the back. Okay, ready? Woohoo! Driveway, but I'm gonna carry it because it's hard to steer this with one hand. Wait, I'm gonna grab my tripod. No, the plasma car's moving. Okay. And we're gonna put you guys right here, right there. So that way, you guys can see me. We made a traffic stop right there. And over there, we made a stop sign and stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna show me turning around over there. And then after, I'll show me going through the green light. So first, we're gonna go to the top of the driveway so that way we can go through. Thank you. tummy going through the light. You guys can see that, can you? We're gonna put you guys like right there. That way you can see me going down. Okay. Okay, so I think that's it for now because I still have to film another video. So yeah, and upload some. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Please click like and subscribe over there or over there and comment down below. Let's see what you're doing this 4th of July. Well, I'm having a party today because it's the 3rd of July because we're going to be somewhere else tomorrow. I don't know where, to be honest, but yeah. I'll think where we're going. I think we're going up north or something like that. Yes. Okay, see ya. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye.